Thanks in the locker room now with Zach Strief, and a pretty efficient offensive day, even if there were a few rough spots.
Yeah, I think you see a game where we kind of got things rolling as it went, got into a little bit of a rhythm, and we have a lot of work to do on the offensive side of the ball. And you like going into starting a season 4-0 and you finish, and Brett Ingles, our line coach, came up to me and said, you know, you kind of like winning games by 21 points and coming out and being like, oh, we have so much to work on. And that's true. You know, fortunately, we'll keep doing that, and we'll keep kind of feeding off our defense playing so well right now. And but we've got work to do.
We kind of hinted at that. Do you think about where you are and where you could be when it comes to some protection problems, the problems with the running game, and not doing everything you can on offense? How much better can you guys be?
I think we can be a lot better. I think when you look at that game, you see where you can go. I think with a little bit of balance, it's going to solve a lot of protection issues. I think you see in that second half, really being able to mix it up a little bit, you know, helps Sean a lot as a play caller. And that's on us as a line. But I think, look, this is the second week in a row. I think you see the offense finish games on the ground, being physical, kind of keeping the foot on the accelerator and you know, finishing games. Obviously, the defense is doing that, you know, as well as anybody right now. But we got plenty of work to do.
Appreciate it.
All right.
Saints offensive lineman Zach Strief here in the locker room. Back to you guys on the set.